Milton Glaser could undoubtedly be an anagram for steamrolling. And that's precisely what he has been doing to the design world for over half a century. Milton is pushing the fresh age of 80, or more realistically, 80 is being towed along to keep up. Regardless of his ripe age, Milton has a distinct flavor stuck in his mouth, in between his teeth, and plenty left on his plate to chase it. Of course, the delicacy of discussion is design. Milton's educational background begins in New York at the High School of Music and Art. It then continues on towards Cooper Union Art School and finally takes us to exotic Italia, where, as a Fulbright scholar, he studied under Giorgio Morandi. After his educational escapades, Milton, along with some Cooper Union compadres, formed Pushpin Studios. And what's one of the perks of founding a design studio? You get to be the president of that studio, which is what Milton became, and rightly so. Milton is a rare breed of designer who balances conceptual thought with a richness of visual language. He is the modern-day Renaissance man. After Pushpin Studios, Milton went on to form New York Magazine in 1968, Milton Glaser Incorporated in 1974, and WBMG in 1983. Throughout his career, Glaser has been a prolific creator of posters and prints. One of his more recognizable works include the I Love New York logo, which after 9/11, he revamped and added the words, "More Than Ever."